Nehemiah 8 and 6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, Amen. Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be Amen. Let the church say Amen. Let the church say Amen. Let the church say Amen. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen. Yeah. Let the church, let them say Amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say Amen. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen. No. Thank you, Lord. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen.
Everybody
say Amen.
God
has spoken,
so let the church,
say Amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church say Amen.
To what his plans are.
Let the church
to what his word says.
Let the church
say
Amen.
Ooh, yeah, yeah. Make this your response
Amen.
To whatever he said.
Amen.
From the healing of your body
Amen.
To the raising of the dead.
Amen.
No matter how you're feeling
Amen.
Or how your world is real. The church say, oh, lift your hands wherever you are and let the church. Was a word from the Lord. We've got it so.
Let the church say Amen.
Oh. Let the whole church
say Amen.
God has spoken. Well, let the church. Let the church say. Let the church say Amen. Oh. he's about to die.
Amen.
Knowing that God is not a man.
Amen.
He just can't lie.
Amen.
In spite of what?
Amen.
What the devil does. Let the church say, let the church say.